Here we have the formula 7/4 s equals 3j minus 6, and we're asked to solve for s. So first, we're going to multiply out both sides of the equation by 4 to get rid of our fractions. This gives 7s equals 12j minus 24. Next, we're going to divide both sides by 7 to get s by itself, and this results in s equals 12j minus 24 over 7, and that's our final answer.